Good job. Where are you going? Oh no.
Okay. Stand up. Stand up.
Hold on.
Come on. Here, wait a minute. You gotta look at Mama a little bit when you're doing it. Okay? Ready? No, don't look at her. Just turn your body a little bit. There you go. Karate chop. Oh, it's hard, isn't it? There you go.
I did it. I did it.
Uh-oh.
Jimmy, what if you swung on the rope and like pick your feet up off the ground and swing?
There's another piece. Oh, another little piece.
I found out another one. You met.
This is Eddie's.
I'm swinging.
Darling, where are you going, bud? Hi. Let's see what they want. Wanna go back? Come on.
Stop making me go back.
To build wall, fort.
Hopefully a fort.
All right, this is gonna be some effort, guys. Where you going, bud? There you go. What you got? You made a bed?
Mm-hmm.
Talk about it really loud.
There's
a what?
My pillow.
Your pillow?
My legs.
Your legs?
My arms. And my stomach.
Can you lay down in it so we can get a sense of what you're talking about?
Can I just lay on my belt?
Huh?
I'm not done. I just...
Oh, you're what? Let's see you demonstrate it. Are you going to lay down in it?
Not yet.
Okay.
Because it's not done.
Okay. What do you got?
Grenades.
Eggs?
Grenades.
Grenades. That's, you keep grenades close to your bed, just in case. All right, let me see. Yeah, lay down in your bed. Let me see how it works. Hey, Charlie. Oh, look, you got a pillow, got space for your arms, your legs, get a top view. Awesome. Nice. Nicely done. Charlie's having all kinds of issues. Let's get a look at those guineas. Wow, that's a lot of them. You having problems, Charlie? Okay. Yep. Good. Let's see what Eddie's doing. Let me see what Eddie's doing. What's got going there, Eddie?
I'm trying to bury the shovel. I'm falling and I'm not trying to bury the shovel anymore.
You're trying to build a what?
I'm trying to build a boat. Like over there. Where like
a what? Say it real loud. A base?
Yeah.
Okay. And you have it right there over there by that table?
Yeah, like in the bushes. And that tree. That tree.
Well, that's awesome. What's Mama building over there? Let's go check it out. She could probably use some help.
What?
She could probably use some help, don't you think?
Mm-hmm.
She's doing pretty good, though, without any help. Mm-hmm. Look at this.
Mama doesn't need help, right?
Might be more fun with everybody helping. Look at that. That's nice. Nice. Okay. Oh goodness. Look at this, there's a big truck doing stuff. Right, Charlie? Mama's working hard on her fort. Coming along. Nice. No man's seen better days.
Yeah.
He's just chilling. Let's go see what Jimmy's doing. Get up going though, Jimmy. Taking a trench. Eddie has his spot and you have your spot?
Put your feet
there, you have to move.
It's hard to hear you. If you put your feet through there, you have to move that.
Gotcha. Cool. Okay, Mom needs a break.
Everybody look up.
Come on, Charlie. You can do it. Oh, so close. Look at that. Oh! Nice. I know you want to do it, don't you? You're doing great, Charlie. Let me see that. Did you just now do that?
Yeah.
That's a good one.
Did you even know that that did that? You didn't even know that you could make an angel? Eddie, come here. Come over here. Okay, lay down and put your arms and legs back and forth.
I don't want to make
snow angels. Look at that. Isn't that cool?
That's awesome. Come on, Dave.
You making a snow angel, Eddie? See it. Nice. The trick is getting up without messing it up. It's hard to do.
Kind of looks like a butterfly, too. Jimmy says with the thing in the middle,
no small.
Nice. Okay.
Go, go, Becky!
Did you remember last year there was no snow? Last winter we didn't have any snow. Isn't this so much better? Isn't this so much better? We had like what? 3 weeks of snow? That was great. I love that in winter.
I don't want snow.
What?
When it's everything down, I thought it would pull that down by the next moon. But it didn't.
Yep.
I've been on for maybe a month already.
Thank you so much for watching. Please click like and subscribe to see more videos of Jimmy and Eddie.